Best man on the job. How do you know Olivia? I made her a couple more. She looks amazing. She'd never ever done it before. She was really, really nervous, really nervous. The first photo shoot she had done was with me, and that was one that's on the cover. You see all the stuff going around.
She's a natural.
Oh yeah, 100%. She's gorgeous. And she's actually gorgeous. And I think that, and that sounds really wanky, but I think with models, their personality actually really shines through. And like they're a bit stuck up and a bit, you know, too good, I think he chose. But she's actually very, you know, Olivia, she's just Olivia, you know. She doesn't try, she's not fake, she doesn't try and be anyone. She's not in it to impress, she's just in it because, you know, she wants to be something. Wait, catch your earring, I apologize. Facebook, one of them was a client of mine, and I rarely, rarely ask clients to do it, because if it goes bad, it is fine. I mean, like, they don't work out, and so I try and find girls that I don't know, and build a new relationship, rather than trying to form an existing one, you know, does that make sense? You're smiling because it looks good already, aren't you? You look good.
Cinematography to the next level, bro.
Hey?
Cinematography to the next level, bro.
It's best.
Alright, that's the sides.